Hello everybody, this is Agent Cack. Welcome back to Let's Play Crash Bandicoot. On today's episode, we will be going on the green jam path once I find it. So until then, let's look for it. Wait. if I knew it would be right here, I would have stopped here last time. Yeah. Sorry about that. Wait. Yep. This is going to be kind of tricksy doodle. Anything in here? There's one. There's two. And there's 10. Fuck nuggets. Okay. No. Fuck, why did you glitch there? Stupid game. Push away. Body slam hoo ha. Body slam hoo ha. Body slam hoo ha to the rescue. If it's just 14 all the time, kaboom, boom, I may not be getting it every time. Let's just ignore you. Why not? You're dead now. Okay. Okay! Me remembering that worked from a few times ago. Buy some hoo-ha! Buy some hoo-ha! Yeah. Okay. I just slam the hoo ha! Hell yeah! Okay, finally I sniped you! Jam! And exclamation point box! Okay! Now, let's go back! After we glitch out a little bit. So wait. You're over here? Fuck nuggets, die. Fuck something up severely. Oh, no I didn't. Wait, and what was I talking about? I could have always snipey McSniped it.
Okay.
Let's go this way. Back to the area where we once were. Hell yeah. Here we go again. Oh wait, fuck. I just realized something. If I fuck up anywhere, I'll need to do the gem path again. That's why I didn't get it. Kaboom! So that could happen. Are again where I was at the start of the level. Hell yeah, I can do the green gem path again if I want to. Woohoo! Double kill. Oh fuck. Yay! Woo! Okay, onto this platform! This platform! That platform that I'm standing on! Hell yeah, it's a platform! It's got a plat and a form, hell yeah! Body slam! Hoo-ha! Body slam! Hoo-ha! I'm making up a song about everything that I say. No. I don't want you glitching out. Okay. Jam! Hell yeah. Hell yeah. How much am I at? Okay! Since I did that, and that, maybe I'll try to do the gem path of that. I mean, not the gem path, I mean the speed run. Because I have the speed shoes! Speed shoes! Fuck yeah! Speed shoes! Ah, shit. But I had a good strategy going. Blow your ass away to begin with. Okay, that's not a good strategy. Because I'll just be vapor-resided. Bamboozled. And I know this could just circle fuck me over, but yep, there's nothing in here. Anything in these? Nothing and nothing. So, suicide! Because I'm wasting so much time. Yeah. You know what? Warp room. Because I can. Crawl, because I can. So, on the next episode of Let's Play Crash Bandicoot 3, we will be getting some crystals. I mean, relics. That's the word, relic. Hell yeah. So until then, this is Agent Jack, and I am saying adios.